We've seen all these changes in technology. We've seen all this movement of control from big media companies and brands with big advertising budgets over to the consumer. Obviously, consumer is 24/7 informational device with them at all times. And yet the marketing department has pretty much stayed the same. And marketing communications, PR, looks exactly the same from a departmental setup as it did 75 years ago. I mean, people, I don't know if anybody like sits back and looks at their organization and says, oh, there we got corporate comm, there we got PR, oh, there's marketing, oh, there you got a little content group under marketing. Yeah, I mean, we've added social, we've added, you know, you could call it content marketing, you call it inbound, you call whatever you want, but basically the setup is pretty much the same as it was 50, 75 years ago. That's a travesty. So what I would like to see, what I think needs to happen is we got to take a flamethrower to this thing and totally dismantle marketing, because the marketing that we have today was built on interruption.